New tonight, a former Metro East officer is now facing federal charges for violating people's rights. Justin Gaither has pleaded not guilty. He is accused of assaulting a handcuffed man last November in Washington Park. He also faces charges in another incident where he is accused of beating and tasing a teen with special needs. Gaither worked for the Washington Park Police Department. As of August, he was no longer employed there.
An early morning crash.